Welcome to this tutorial on how to deploy F5's Web Application Firewall, or WAF, to protect an application deployed in Microsoft Azure. Before you begin, you'll need an existing web application deployed in Azure you want to protect with F5's WAF, and an F5 license token for each instance of F5's Web Application Firewall you want to use. To get started, in the left pane, click Security Center. Next, click the Recommendations chart. From the list of recommendations, click Add a Web Application Firewall. A list of available web applications opens in a new pane. From the application list, select the application you want to secure. Click Create New, and then click F5 Networks. A new page with useful information and links appears. At the bottom of the page, click Create. First, select the number of machines you want to deploy. In this case, we're deploying 2 machines for redundancy and high availability. Review the host entry, and then, in the password field, type a unique password. You can click Pricing Tier for information about sizing and pricing. When you are satisfied, at the bottom of the pane, click the OK button. Next, in the License Token field, copy and paste your F5 license tokens. If you're only deploying one machine, you'll only see one field. For security blocking level, you can select low, medium, or high. Click the icon for a brief description of each level. From the application type list, select the application you want to protect, and then click OK. Once you see 2 check marks, click the Create button. Azure begins the process of deploying the F5 WAF for your application. This process can take up to 60 minutes. You can click the notification icon to see the status of the deployment. You'll receive another notification from Azure when it has completed deploying the F5 WAF. After the WAF has successfully deployed, we recommend you test your new F5 WAF. A future video will show techniques for sending traffic to the WAF and ensuring this traffic is properly handled or blocked. Once you're satisfied with the functionality of the WAF, you must finalize the configuration. This includes changing the DNS record for your web application from the current server IP to the IP of the WAF. When you're ready, click Security Center again in the left pane, and then click the Recommendations panel. Click Finalize Web Application Firewall Setup, and then click Your Web Application. Again, ensure you have changed the DNS settings for your web application, and then check the box. When you're ready, click Restrict Traffic. Azure gives you a notification that it is finalizing the web application firewall setup. You'll receive another notification when it is complete. And when it's complete, your web application will be secured with F5 Networks. Thank you for watching this video.